Man, hopefully this Fortnite event is, did I just say Fortnite? I just said Fortnite. Oh my, Warzone came out with an event that's tied into Call of Duty Vanguard, the next installment of Call of Duty, which is going to be apparently World War II. And I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm just kind of ready for a new game, and a new map, and the new anti-cheat, and no hackers, and no sweaters. Actually, no, I love sweaters. Alright, I'm just gonna stop talking. Alright, let's get on with the event. And it looks like everybody's on our team here, so... Well, for some reason, all these dudes are staring at a wall, so let's go check it out. Oh, they're blowing it up. What do we saw? Oh, I guess we're supposed to, like, wait for the train to come? Alright, here we go. I'm sorry, but that train is so ugly. It looks like it has a plunger coming out the front of it. Dun 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 dun. Here it comes, baby. Ah! Everybody get out of the way. Train's coming. Everybody get your C4s. Oh, wait, it's coming this way. Oh, shit, it's already here. Blow it up, blow it up, blow it up. Oh, man. What is that purple? That dude's on fire. He's got like purple shit coming out of his back. Oh my god, I have a plan. 500 IQ play. Stop that, buddy. Haha! Look at that thing, it's holding up. We're making progress. Ha ha ha. Get on my dirt bike, baby. Let's go. Try to ramp over it. Oh, I only love my bed and my train, and I'm sorry. You ever heard that song by Drake? I only love my bed, or no. I only love my train and my mom, I'm sorry. This thing will definitely stop it right here. Look at this bad boy. You know, you just got shot 600 times by RPGs. My big Mack truck will stop you. Look at this thing, putting in work. Oh shit, it's about to blow up. I'm on the train. I'm on the train. No, I'm not. I'm getting crushed. It stopped. The train stopped. Oh, I'm stunned. How am I stunned? Oh, that boy just got lit up. No, stop shooting at me. This isn't over. This is not over until I say it's over. Man, they better not have this thing in the actual game or we are fudged. Train fires cluster strikes. Sorry, baby. I didn't mean to go through your farm. I'm just trying to... Oh, what? Oh my god, I'm getting tired over here, man. Like, I've been shooting at this train for like a solid 7 minutes. Holy crap, man. Urgh. I need a freaking bed after this. So far, this event's like a solid 2 out of 3. 2 out of 10. I'm an idiot. Don't listen to that. 2 out of 3. I'm fucking stupid. Let me get more ammo so I can shoot the train another 50 times and it just keeps moving along. Very anticlimactic right now, man. What is going on? Oh, we almost have enough damage. It's about to blow up. Get in the car, man. Bro, imagine the train conductor. Oh, I just backed it up. It's not like this is really gonna do anything. It's only been shot about 98 times with RPGs. It's gonna blow up. It blew up. Yeah, eat that. Oh god, do we have to kill everybody now? Enemy UAV inbound. Enemy UAV inbound. Enemy UAV inbound. Enemy UAV. Oh no, they're dropping bombs. Ah!
Hello, Akbar!
Hide. We gotta hide. Run. I'm not going anywhere. You got me effed up if you think I'm leaving. I'm staying right here. I will die in a delivery truck. No, I won't. All right, I'll follow the mission, I guess. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, I just got... And that's pretty much where the event ends right there. And then you get to watch a trailer for Vanguard. And I'll link it down in the description below if you want to go watch it. But my phone just rang. I was going to end the video right there, but first off, the video is not long enough. It's not even 6 minutes, so I'm going to add in some Rebirth gameplay. Alright, let's see what this thing... Yo! This thing is kind of good! Yo! This thing is good! Hold up, let me shoot some more dudes. Oh my god, this thing, like, literally doesn't... Yo, this thing is nasty! I'm gonna have to make a class with this. Homie just got violated down there. It honestly kind of reloads pretty fast too. For an LMG, that man didn't even shoot at me. I have 7 kills and the game just started.
What the fuck?
Yo, can you imagine if they had friendly fire on in this game? I'd be killing teammates for their shit all the time. You know how many bad random fills I get? Let's fight this guy up. Oh my god, this gun is nasty. Wait, why is my bullets not hitting this kid? Okay, I'm out of ammo. I would have rechowed that, but, you know, 3 bullets isn't gonna do it, you know? You feel me? Oh, pfft. I like how I pick up a busted ass one, you know? No, busted. This one's busted. Yep, there's a guy under us and I don't have anything. Don't move a muscle, but I'm pretty sure he's right there. You going inside the house or? This man did like some voodoo shit. Oh, what in the? Who did I just die by? I just got sniped from heaven, might again. I just got sniped again. I just got sniped from heaven. Literally, I just got sniped. Like somebody just shot me straight down. Like struck by lightning. What was that kid doing? Oh my god. I don't know where you're trying to go, boy. This ain't a democracy. This is a dictatorship. Alright, I think this is a guy. Yep, I got you now, buddy. This is the dude that was sniping me. Bitch, there's still 30 people left. I have 12 kills. What in tarnation? This is blasphemy. Oh. Didn't I just killed that kid. I'm gonna take his guns though. It's so hard for me to use other people's guns because I just don't know. I feel like some of these kids... What was I saying? Oh, yeah. I feel like some of these kids don't know how to make classes. But then again, there's like a million loadout classes, so I'd hope, you know, they'd be pretty good. Get me in the action. I want the action, man. I want the beef. Like Arby's. Give me the beef. Give me the beef. Give me the beef. Is that how this looks? Oh, no. I just got... Well, I guess that's what I get for saying stupid shit in the mic. I might have to start using the Krig a lot more. I see people using it all the time. Look at this shit. This thing doesn't move. Look at this. I'm getting shot in my back again. Welp, I guess I'll just land over by my teammate over here. Oh my god, I'm getting shot by somebody with a grenade launcher that's sitting on top prison, and now there's a guy above me, and now I don't have my class. Oh, gave him the little beam ski. I don't know about this. 65 bullets in a dream, baby. Oh. Oh my god. No. I have like no ammo. Oh. No.
We won. Yeah.
You're trash, kid.